good evening. Jumping into some more Assassin's Creed. If you haven't already, please follow the stream if you like what I'm playing, how I like my stream. If you're watching this on YouTube, please consider subscribing and liking the video, and maybe checking out the Twitch channel if you want to catch me live. All my links will be either in my bio or in the description if you're on YouTube. Should have used that lift.
Talking the new kid and stealing is food. Someone should get him back. Cast your gaze, Enkidu. You are the poet with the foolish tongue?
My sense of outrage got the better of me. Who knew words could come at such risk?
Few things are more dangerous than the wounded pride of a powerful man. Lead the way and I will shield you from his wrath.
I do not take damage, or he doesn't take damage.
Obstruction before us, with destruction snapping at our heels.
Our faith shall clear the way, aided by some physical effort, of course. The course is clear.
Citizens of Baghdad, our scholars advise us that the signs point towards flooding on the banks of the Tijla this season.
That's my nephew over there. I trust him to keep my presence secret, but I fear he might take it to his grave.
I will release him from that conflict.
Spot.
Hold on!
I will kill you!
Thank you! Those mercenaries would surely have been the end of me.
The danger has passed.
You see those dark cell swords? I believe they were sent to hunt me down.
They certainly do not look like students of poetry. I will deal with them.
لأن فقد عن دراستي حول صغار الجن الذين يشغلون الأشياء المنزلية. إنهم الغلق الفكر.
Don't let the sword get you at it. Go quickly.
Where are the mercenaries?
This is bad.
Stop.
Hey, he's the outlaw.
Right.
Guard, get over here.
Back
hurry.
Back to the boredom.
Guard, guard, the man you seek is here. Hurry.
It is safe now. Poor lightness.
Hey! I saw you! Stop! Thief!
Tabban, I need to flee.
Some friends will meet me here. Barakallahu feek. I will write a poem in your honor.
Poetry is like music to my ears. All the more so when I am the subject.
Then you shall have your music. And your valor will be remembered long after we have both passed from this earthly existence.
Citizens, the Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad,
rumors of my villainy were greatly exaggerated. Could you silence those who smear me? I need to get rid of these.
Whoa.
saved my backside too many times to count. That's how I killed.
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember.
You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here.
Aww.
I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths, remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Fair enough.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Deshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Fakakallah.
God damn it.
كم العدسات قد قطعها
Lords, you are shrewd men of business. Care to hear a proposition?
So long as it is an attractive one, my friend. What is it?
I need to get into the prison, unnoticed. I thought perhaps you could let me pose as one of your aides.
Possibly. And in exchange?
Let me think on it.
Okay, so that's one. Oh, thank you for the follow. Marauder, how are you going?
Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held in this prison.
Ali? Here? I feared him dead.
I will free him, but I need your help to get me inside.
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but...
I see.
Prefer the merchant. That seems like a more subtle way.
You ever think about being old? I mean, too old.
كتابه البخلاء تلك الفكرة
الأخيرة احترز فقط من الصخور الحادة والصبيان الحمقى.
Be my eyes, Enkidu. There is the boat.
Set my book to life.
Guide me, Enkidu.
I'm not sure how to approach this.
comes our way, we'll be ready.
Never a bad idea. Keep our eyes open.
Wait, what?
I will need to clear the way to get the boat out.
Hold on.
Just a hey.
Okay, got the key.
Hey, what was that? Wait, just a...
Hey, what's going on?
Huh?
Okay. Well, they've cleared the area.
Get onto the canal. Should be smooth sailing from here. I am in the clear. I will dock near the drop-off. Well executed.
Thank you.
Derwish's men will recognize the boat. My part is done.
I hope it's die. Okay, it's die. I was worried it was blood.
I know you don't get angry often, but.
That a musical competition will be held tomorrow evening and be open to the public. Artist feature will
Welcome here.
No.
excuse me. Thank you.
Lords, you are shrewd men of business. I need to get into the prison. This token, do you recognize it?
Well, well. An attractive proposition indeed. Stay close to me and follow my lead. I shall not trouble you further. My thanks, Sadiqi. Into the lion's den we go.
So often, I wouldn't mind, but...
What? You're dead!
That's bullshit.
Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
About Hey! Thank you for the follow. Nothing special. Unfortunately, I can't really afford to do anything special, so... That door I can't open.
Hey, what was that?
Move, asshole. Could have gone a lot better.
Wait, what?
What was that? What?
Won't take long! You won't escape!
Oh yeah, totally. I don't kill people in this game. I just knock them out. At Batman.
That's odd. I better get back.
That dude actually is sleepy.
Hold on. Going to rip your guts out. What?
Your fate is sealed. Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
with another beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late.
How do I get down? I need to go down. Type piece of crap.
And you are? Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, Ya Azizi. We cannot leave, not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al-Ghul you are after, is it not? The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to dig sites under the cover of night. If we can find their orders, we may know where Al-Ghul is going next.
I think he got captured on purpose, maybe.
Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me, stay low, and do not st-
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the cracks.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief is still here of this prison.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Such a tease.
Probably already cleared the way out. How'd they spot me? Oh, they spotted him.
I'll silence you!
Wait, where the hell did you go?
Get in here!
We will not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali! I heard you! Over there! By the armor! Hurry! I have it! Take it to Roshan, my master. She is with your rebels at the Watermill stronghold. I will slow the guards. Now go!
Thought that was a moat.
Your
well!
The guards remain on high alert. Until I change that, I should not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great.
I was gonna say there's gotta be posters nearby. That was the one killing on sight.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Citizens, the Muhtasib would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their contents...
Better keep a low profile.
...covered against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let not pestilence paint your wares and defile your product.
They are looking. Ali has gone and regrouped with the rebels. Roshan should be there by now as well.
Hey, lucky I'm alive.
Hey, that's close enough.
Hello.
Welcome, welcome.
Let us see what you have got.
Here's what I've got. The tools of the trade.
Oh, we may get the time off. Are you going to go to the camel races? I have a friend who lives by the Prince District. The
trains... Nothing.
Promises he will pick me a winner.
I will be off.
Be well, Sahib.
Well met.
Well met.
What have you got today?
Take a look. I can improve the blade. I can give it a good lick for you. I can give it... Nothing else?
I must take my leave.
Peace go with you.
If speech is silver, then silence is gold. The board.
Huh.
Greetings.
Welcome, welcome.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Take a look. Seen enough?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
So long.
Okay. Two seconds. Okay. طويلة من مدينة الوزن إن له أخر في
not interested. Go.
You mentioned needing my help, Derwish. With keeping the rebellion alive, I presume.
Indeed. Coin goes a long way in securing that. But coin is hard to come. I hear that a number of rare and unique items line the pockets of our... A wise man takes care of his gear. A true craftsman needs reliable tools. You do too.
Be safe, Derwi.
May God bring...
No matter what, I can pickpocket, but not getting caught is what the little timing sickness for, I'm guessing. Oh.
Guidance.
What grief moves you to invoke your god so openly?
Ah, perhaps my prayers have been answered. Could you help a humble monk pay his respects?
You are well armed for a monk.
I was a violent man in a former life, who now seeks to atone in service to God. Though I will admit, some of my old skills have served me well in performing his work.
I can respect a warrior who has found a higher calling. What is your need?
I seek a holy man, buried in one of the older, overgrown graves. But I cannot read the epitaphs written in your tongue.
A simple enough task. I will see what I can find.
Oops.
Benedict the Dark, a man of great appetites. I do not believe the Christians sanctify gluttony. John of Shiraz, He gambled more than he gained, but always shared his winnings. A generous man, but not one worthy of worship. Leo the Enlightened. His wisdom was only exceeded by his piousness. Ah, here is one deserving of some reverence.
Monk, I believe I have found your saint.
God be praised. I must retrieve the bones before we are discovered.
I thought you were here to pay respect, not rob a grave.
There is no theft. His bones belong to the church, and will do more good among the faithful than rotting in the ground.
If your church has no objection, then who am I to judge?
There is only one whose judgment matters, and I trust he will be forgiven.
Hey! Stop what you're doing!
Unfortunately, the Khalifa's men are not so tolerant of unlicensed grave digging.
Explain yourselves, you filthy shits, or die!
They are guilty of worse crimes. God forgive me, but there are times when violence is the only course.
On that, we are agreed.
Please. You catch that?
Thy will be done!
That hurts! Cowards, get into the battle line! Survive!
You know not what you do!
There was no other way to resolve this. These kinds of men understand only violence and cruelty.
You have performed God's will, my friend. He will surely bless you with good fortune.
I answer to another calling. But I will not turn down a bit of extra luck.
Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Can I move this? Can I move that kind of way? Oh, thanks, Marauder, for the raid. Lighting works. Oh, it's underground. I mean, it's stuck in a way, but not the way that we thought. Ah. damn it. Okay. How do I get downstairs? Ah. Here we go. Lost book, it just seems like it's a book that someone just dropped. Scarabs. The hell? Something. They're stuck on the other side. How the hell do I get through them? Ah. Gotcha. Okay, God, I'm ages away. While I'm here, check out the horses. Given I'm already in the city. So I shouldn't need to come on. A Greekscape.
Peace, friend. Welcome.
Let us see what you have got.
Here's what's come in.
Oh.
Can I be of further assistance?
I have to go.
Safe travels.
This looks like the place. Now, where is Ali?
Seems like they're having a party.
Where's the time?
25. Cool.
All credit.
credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one.
I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghu, so that Basim may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud Al-Yaqub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills. Finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Meshi! He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing, but that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Hey, he's trying.
Al-Ghul will be at the caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Basim.
What is your plan?
That will be for Basim to decide.
Basim? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Basim. Consider it part of our agreement. Basim?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue, for Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel, one that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al-Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond breasts and shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. As busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos, and chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the caravanserai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Is yours, Basim. I will be watching.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so, here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al-Ghul out. Spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around. Act as usual. I need to get rid of these.
مستقرا تحت حكم.
Can you divert their attention?
Yes. All right.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert. We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. Just passing through. Greetings, my friend. What sorts of goods are you traveling with?
Ivory and honey. And you? Are you seeking to trade?
Perhaps.
For now, I will browse for a little longer.
Hey, you! Stop.
Keep at it.
Hold on!
Use a distraction.
Yes.
No, it wasn't Sajjad that led the charge to Brian. It was me. He was too busy to listen to me.
كانت تاجر ضريبا للغاية. كان يصر على أن فاكهته طازجة، بينما كانت أعنابه تختمر وتموره الذابلة تشبه الجلد القديم. وتفاحه أسوأ من طول بقائه على الطريق.
As you were.
What? I'll nail bits of you to every one of the people.
Now. A strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage.
You said it, not me. Well, I am inclined to agree. Speak to me that way. Is it like we just start from the first one?
I am not here. Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge? Keep calling. Ignore me.
Get him!
Oh, you evil man!
Stay!
Stop! Get the sword down!
Hello.
clue where he went. Hold on!
Do not mind me.
Outlaws, come there. Hey!
It was necessary. Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate. Make a scene.
Yes, sir.
pay me no mind.
That's what I think it is.
God curse you, evil man!
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, Ya Sadiqi.
They are looking for me.
Who?
I was anonymous and to follow the caravan leader.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Bullshit. So bloody annoying.
just happened.
Word will surely get to the wound.
Come out and spectate.
And I'll sweeten the pot to make it happen. My customers always leave me wearing satisfied smiles and still heavy purses.
Music is always a joy to my ears.
We live to play.
This ends now.
Cat to make a scene.
Hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
Probably like he. The hell was that?
Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the hidden ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Niha? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.
Citizens, please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate.
No.
Overturned arch. All travelers and merchants should be aware.
Poor lightness.
Yalla!
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
I thought she was gonna slap him, man. Sadiq.
I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it, on the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when, only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. But of course, duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Rook. To have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
I can't make it to the ceremony, by the way. But I'll come meet you by the Jami al-Mansur after.
A Tha'abin member is near.
Leo,
hey, damn you! Ha!
Yes! Yeah. Isn't this nice?
Do not realize. Thought that were a talking thing.
so boring.
There. One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Hey, there goes your career.
Not what's like that? Anyone's going to get the drop on you, anyway.
What? Won't run so well.
Hey, you'd have to be back. Keep your distance. What the hell's your hair?
A small, strange shard. Yet it weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
Yeah.
سيكلفكم أكثر.
أحب الذهب.
هو أفضل في معظم المتاجر التي زرتها اليوم. أضمن لكم أن تكون كل لحظة.
Rabbits.
Thank you.
Show me everything.
What are you gawking at?
You sound like someone in need of help.
I will take it when I can.
Then I shall offer it. What is the problem?
This house belonged to my mother before she passed away. It holds an object of great value. A treasure, you might say.
A treasure?
Ha! Suddenly he's all ears!
Treasure intrigues me, but it does not rule my heart. Nor my ears.
Anyway, unless I find a way inside, the treasure is lost forever.
As a child, I was quite the treasure hunter. Now is as good a time as any to renew that interest.
For a fee? So be it. After the job is complete.
Where exactly will I find this treasure?
My mother, a potter by trade, hid it inside a blue lusterware amphora.
Lusterware? That is a treasure in itself.
After her death, my grief was great, and I could not bring myself to enter the house and claim my birthright. Now I return only to find the place has sunk. Please, bring me what is mine.
Your birthright shall be restored. Damp has not damaged the treasure. Here is the amphora. No way to open it other than to break it. Whatever it contains must be of great value.
Have you found the amphora yet?
So much for your mother's fine work. And since when was a lump of copper considered a great treasure?
Your ignorance betrays you. With this copper, I will make 100 lustreware vases. Now, here is your fee. And a little extra for not running off with my treasure when you had the chance.
Okay. I'm gonna get a head south. I'm gonna go for that other synchronization point. Yeah, I mean, given she'll make 100 more of them. Although it was. I don't know. Sandstorm, is it?
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Oh, is that a lynx? Oh, it's a jaguar. Jesus. Oh, there's another one. Check out our cheat.
What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Thaabin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. Let us get a wider view.
Hold a moment.
Wait. Hey, you. Yes, you. Die.
bloody order members. Oh yeah, this is an issue. Ruin, that's for sure.
I wonder where this leads. Is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it.
Not magic. Science. Okay, so it's a knife. Sword. And armor. Boy, I only needed two for that one.
I could have sworn there was a door that I opened up, but I couldn't. Sure. There it is.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah, a first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fula quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Tibid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al-Abbasiyya and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyah shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
Looks like he's got smoke bombs.
just make a flap smoke bomb. Put it out.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmed.
It's Abu Jaf. Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Jafar. Keep well.
And you, Basim. Well met.
Have you devised any new tools?
Here's what I have.
Okay.
Nothing else?
Can you make this better?
Be my guest. Is that it?
My thanks for your aid.
Goodbye.
Pop over from the fella.
Well met.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Lots of choice. A strong layer of protection. Always prudent. Nothing more today?
I will be off then.
Safe travels.
Okay. I am gonna leave it there for tonight. I will be back on tomorrow. Some more Assassin's Creed. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the stream. Till next time, see you later. Bye.